Hello guys, welcome to another video, the first episode of the 5th season of My Hero Academia. Revealed a new teaser video, and in the teaser video they also revealed the film's title, and the title of the third film in the franchise is My Hero Academia the movie World Heroes Mission. And they also revealed that the anime film will be opening in Japan in August 6th. And the video features Deku, Bakugo and Rocky in a new stealth suit costume. The video teases that in the film story, Deku will be wanted by authorities for mass murder. According the film will feature an incident that involves the whole world. The narration to the teaser stretches the time limit is until the world decides crisis. Is 2 hour. The film will feature an original story. Original manga creator Horakishi will again serve as chief service and original creator design. So it's an anime original movie again, and the author of My Hero Academia will be supervising it. And yeah, as you heard, Deku is wanted by the whole world in this movie. And as I said before, the movie will be airing in Japan in August 6th. All right. And the link to the teaser video will be in the description. That's all for this video. I have to see in the next one. Bye bye.